news right now. A missing woman case in Susquehanna Township is now a homicide investigation. Police say Tracy Scanlon, also known as Tracy Zielinski, was last seen in late February after leaving a wine and spirits store on Union Deposit Road. Tracy is from Allegheny County originally. Local police are now working with police there as well. If you have any information on this disappearance, call police.